Hi, I'm Matt with Mr. Matt Woodworks, and today we're going to be looking at a mini toy barn dollhouse kind of thing that I built for a client last year that they gave to their kid for Christmas. This thing was a beast. It was one of the most tedious builds I've ever done. I've made a few of these. This is the first time I've ever documented it, and I thought it would be good to, instead of trying to break this thing down into some kind of artistic video showing, you know, all of these nice shots, I would just show, basically document this process, speed the whole thing up, so you're not overwhelmed with hours and hours of footage. I'll divide this video into two parts, the first part concentrating on the base and the walls, and then the second part concentrating on putting the roof on and all the extra little bells and whistles like the trim and the gates and all of that little stuff. So before we get going into this video, go ahead and click that like button. And if you want to see the second part of this, make sure you subscribe and turn on that notification bell. And yeah, without further ado, let's dive into the footage. All right, here's a good place to pause. We have the walls attached to the base. It's painted, we've got letters on. In the next video, like I mentioned before, we'll add the roof, the trim, the gates, and all those extra little bells and whistles. I've got plenty more videos out there and more to come, so if you haven't already, click that like button, subscribe, and turn on the notifications for the second half of this video, as well as any other video that I'm posting. And if you made it this far, again, I appreciate you hanging out, and we'll see you in the next one. Thanks.